KJ Pletcher is coming up next. He's 155 coming into the short go. He has drawn Squirrely.
It's a tough bull to ride right here, KJ. Rode his second bull, got banged around a little. Let's get one rode. Come on, KJ. Down to the right. Good job, attaboy. Keep trying, keep riding. Come on, KJ. Keep riding.
Yeah.
We got three rows.
There we go.
Good job. All right.
KJ Pletcher, first man to cover three. He was 155 coming into this. 77 points for this ride, a total of 232.
Just what he needed. Now he can sit right there and let everybody else come and ride. Around to the right and back around to the left. He stays squared up. Doesn't panic. Got off his rope a little bit. Shuffled back up there in position. Got down. Good job. Good job, KJ Pletcher. Going to win a bunch of money.
Yes, Donnie. 232 points.
KJ, you've got to be excited, and everybody behind the chutes here is cheering for you. You had some lean times in the PBR, but what a way to win.
Yeah, I've been cold at these deals all year, and finally, I guess they're saving it all up to give it to me at once.
You were coming in fifth or sixth. Did you have any idea when we talked to you a few seconds ago that you would be the winner?
I figured that last Owen Washburn, I knew for sure he'd ride Shotgun Red, but he, luck had it, he threw him off, and it just worked out in my favor.
Congratulations on your win, and don't go away. Donnie and Dan will be back to wrap it up in just a moment.